Ciao ragazzi, welcome or welcome back to a new episode of I Love You Vlog. In this video I'm gonna share with you my favorite Italian recipe. My name is Valentina Faltoni, I was born in Italy and I live in the US for the last 14 years now. And because Halloween is arriving, this recipe is perfect if served inside a pumpkin. So my recipe is a little different than the classic risotto, zucca and salsiccia, meaning rice with sausage and pumpkin, because incorporate unique flavor I learned in the US, such as chorizo, the Mexican sausage, and miso, which is a broth I'm going to use, substituting the regular chicken broth I'm used to from Italy. If you like this video and you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe, hitting also the bell button, and always to be always notified for any new video showing up in this channel. Now, let's go cook. Here it is, some melted goat butter with nutmeg and black pepper. I'm going to add now my diced leek. I just added the chorizo sausage and I'm not breaking it apart like that. And if you want to know the brand, it's called Mulay's Chorizo. And it's free from wheat, milk, soy, eggs, gluten-free and paleo. The broth is ready. I added to the boiling water this brand called Edward & Sons of miso cup traditional soup with tofu. So it's a miso soup kind of broth that I'm making for our risotto. Here we are. I'm going to add the rice. Yes, you add the rice dry. I'm going to saute everything so it's gonna be crispy before I start adding the broth to make it perfectly cooked. And this is gonna be so delicious. This is the final result. I'm going to actually add butter and cubed pumpkin I already pre-cooked, so it's gonna just saute for a second. Here it is, our risotto, sausage and pumpkin. Fusion Italian, delicious. Ecco qua, proviamo. Buonissimo. Grazie per la visione, ciao, alla prossima.
Happy Halloween!